Today, on an extra spooktacular episode of Knockout Kitchen, we'll be making a jack-o'-lantern pizza with stuffed crust and a pesto stem! Yeah! First, let me cook half a pound of ground cow. Season with salt and pepper, and break the meat up into tiny pieces as it cooks. Reserve 1 can of San Marzano tomatoes. Blend. Next, add dried parsley, oregano, basil, crushed chilies, salt, pepper, a big dirty rope of honey, and 1 clove of chopped garlic. Wow. Slice a bunch of marble cheese into strips like so. This is for the stuffed crust. Next, take a 15-inch pizza pan and coat with olive oil and a dusting of flour. Mind you, screen seekers, omit this pan completely and just use a pizza stone in your oven. It makes for a much crisper crust. If I had my time back, that is what I would have done. Next, flour a work surface to prepare your pizza dough. For a 15-inch pizza, use 300 grams of dough. For a 10-inch pizza, use around 250. Make sure your dough has rested at room temperature for at least an hour before stretching. Press out any air pockets. Stretch it and rotate it. Don't forget to flour your rolling pin. Roll, stretch, roll! Coat with olive oil. Line the perimeter of your dough with cheese. Encapsulate the cheese with your dough. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. I reserve the little dough to make the stem, like so. Brush with some pesto. Souse. And 12 slices of pepperoni. Cover with shards of mozzarella. Next, pretend you're Vincent Van Gogh, but don't cut off your ear on an absinthe bender. Merely try the best you can to make a jack-o'-lantern face. You can do it, creeps. I have faith in you. Bake your jack-o'-lantern pizza on 500 degrees for around 12 minutes if you use the pizza stove. If you are foolish like me, bake your pizza for an additional 15 minutes on 375 to crisp the crust. Brush with some pesto. Well, there you have it, ghouls. Knockout Kitchen's take on Greco's jack-o'-lantern Halloween pizza! It's fantastic! Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe! Hey now!